99 here, and today, here we are, and he really wants us to start this. Oh, wait, you got my dead bush. Wait, bruh.
Can you give me, oh,
come on, let's go, I'm coming for it, let's do this. Bruh, that's it. Give me the dead bush. I would put fire at this, but I would kill you, bro. Alright. Oh, wait, there you go. Look at this. I told him I had a stack, so I want to get real quick. I told him I had a stack.
Can I try?
Totally.
Why?
Let's do this. Come on.
Come on. Tim, can you restart?
Holy crap. Dude, I literally was just, in my inventory getting a cobblestone out. When I hear you saying something and then you go so silent and you're running into death.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I definitely had stacked the whole time. Definitely, the whole time. Yeah, definitely not just mining the granite now. To get stacked, I told you I had.
Serious?
Oh, yeah, I had it the whole time, bro.
I'm
No, I had it the whole time.
I had it the whole time. Your face. Come here.
Stay back.
Come here, boy.
I already got the stack anyway. I got probably after this 2 stacks. So don't fight me.
Hey, by the way, when I was making this pattern, yep. I found iron and I just covered it up. I don't really care. What? I didn't even do that. I'm breaking the whole pathway.
To find it?
Yeah. They don't know about it yet, so.
Who doesn't know about it?
The viewers. You didn't show me that.
Oh, the pathway.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
why is
bro.
It
oh, yeah, bro. But by the way, guys, we can check this out. This is, I think, max enchant right now. Because this was, like, this is how it was the same time for a while now. But we don't have lapis. And they under have been working to spawn. Yep, that's what we need to do today, guys. This episode. So, plop, plop, plop. Just forget about the iron, honestly. Just forget about it. It's fine. Let's do this. Back up pro. Check this out. Estrus. GG. Dude, check this out. With the granite. Do we want to make a granite? Do we really want to make a granite? Because we could put, like, netherrack and stuff in here. Do you want to put another rack on the wall and stuff?
We can put another rack, like... No, don't break that. Fine.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought we were making it like this. Wait, wait, went the whole way back to the wall. Wasn't even in that aspect like that.
Okay, and... just do whatever you need to make it even. Well, I'm thinking...
Alright.
It's like, act like this is another rack. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Okay, well... Act like this is netherrack.
Alright.
We place it here.
Yeah, and what?
And then on here.
Like onto this, on we have... Here,
and then set it on fire.
And then back here would be like granite and stuff. Or...
Yeah. I'll keep the pathway and
stuff. Shout. Yeah. Oh, wait, that didn't do anything. Yeah, that didn't do anything. I thought that was gonna work since they were connected, but never mind. Okay, well then, if we want this to be granite, I'm gonna switch to that now.
Is there any iron?
Here, Aaron, do I wanna make this? No.
I said, is there any?
Because I have a different plan than you do, like to make it look beast mode, like railing guard. And don't have that idea. That's where the netherrack is gonna be, then it has to be back one more, yeah.
Making sure to set home now.
Good.
Alright. Make sure
to slide home.
Yep.
So then, netherrack would be there, blocking out that back there. That basket won't work, dude. It's gonna look nice and tight. That's sweet.
I like that.
Oh, oh shoot. Same thing happened here as it did it over there. It's me in a bot.
Like you!
Do you want to go into the... Thinking. Just thinking.
3, 6, 8. 3, 6, 16.
I know it takes 14 normally, but if you're gonna do the corners like we do, I know we don't. Brent, we don't have any obsidian.
I thought I saw you mining some.
Earlier?
Yeah.
That was for the enchantment table, bro.
Ah, ha, ha.
Logic.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's going on to the same chest. So if anything, you're just carrying my loot for me. Thank you.
Is there any iron in here?
There's one piece.
Are you serious? Dude, I need to have iron stuff.
Wait, where's my... Where did I put it?
New chest!
I moved it. Oh, maybe not.
I ordered a new chest. Delivery, idiot.
Frick.
What?
Okay, there we go. So that works. Alright, now I'm gonna
put
here.
The chest.
Alright, now let's do this. I don't really know where to put them. Don't judge this, Brandon.
Judge what?
Just don't come into the room. The Nether portal room. Just don't. It's for your own good. You'll have a heart attack.
Scared.
You'll have a heart attack.
Yay! Can I come in?
No, don't. Don't do it. Don't do it.
I'm gonna.
Don't you do it.
He's so pretty.
You're not in there. I just hopped to find it in. You're not there. Speaking of this room over here.
I just made something. Oh, for. Doesn't even look like one.
The Nether portal?
No.
Well.
There we go. No.
Here, come into the room.
There we go.
Come look at the Nether portal, Brandon. It's all built.
Look
it's all built.
Look at that chest near.
My god. Look in the room.
Gotcha. What's this? What? Dude, what the heck? What is this? You little sneaky.
Check it out.
Yeah, I know you're a little sneaky chicken.
Near lava, so don't punch me, I have all of the diamonds.
Why? You're making up excuses. No! No! I'm gonna set you on fire, like a zombie.
That actually don't work, people.
I mean, they don't have brains, but we do. You suck.
How much chest did you have? How much chest did you have?
Oh, I had like maybe four.
Almost got him. Almost.
What the heck?
Wait. Oh.
Great big to me?
Oh, I screwed up. We're just gonna have to use 14 buckets.
14.
Yeah, and then I have 5 more trips to this.
Fuck chucks. How many more?
5 more. After this, 4 more. I'm gonna light you on fire. Noob. We don't almost be done by now. actually, though, this needs to be done real quick. We have a lot to do this episode, so don't try and troll. Like, we need to get... First off, we need to go get our sugarcane going up. We need to start off the other farms. Because I mentioned to a Nether and jungle, by the way, guys. But really? It's just slowing down the episode, dude. If you're going to Nether, make on circuit a chicken farm. And a lot of stuff, so.
I wish you missed it. I'm so evil.
1, 2, 3. Top.
Can I stop the water source?
No.
Why?
So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 2. My mark. 3 more trips, I think it is. What is this? The 4 across the bottom and then 2. 6, 3 more trips. Yep. Dude, holy crap, this one area. I just keep filling up my bucket from the same spot. This is crazy. You'll see what I mean. Same spot, same lava source.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I made it.
Two more trips, bro. Two more.
What? Not all the trips.
And then we can go to the Nether. You should have just... Dude, you need to make the flint and steel.
Not have any plan.
We did have one iron, alright.
I'm beat you.
You need to get some gravel. Start farming that out.
And guess what? Oh, boom!
Brent, I actually may make a fence and stuff. Go for fence and some gravel and quickly mine it up here. I mean, there's a way to light the Nether portal using lava, but I really feel like it. To be quite honest with you.
You're lazy.
No, it could take a long time because it has to be able to catch. Actually, it should be pretty quick. So, depending on whatever comes first.
Fine, Daddy. I give up. An egg.
A
beautiful egg.
There we go. Nether portal inbound. And then this, I had them. And this. And this. This and this. Why are you walking back and forth?
What is that? I don't know
how
it works. I don't know. Oh no, I dropped my shovel.
Oh! You want more funny? How much else?
My first death.
How much else did you have? Oh, that's true. You didn't have that one. So I can kill you. This might just be quicker to just do it this way.
I will place this cobble right in your face. Don't you dare, Sonny. Don't you dare.
Alright, man, do you have any wood? You grab me one wood plank.
I have both.
Oh, jeez! Brent!
Oh my god.
I was gonna lava bucket you.
I feel good.
Screw you. You're real dumb.
You better have did nothing to my smiley face.
Okay, here comes the waiting game.
Why? What's a waiting and what's a game?
Wait. There's an easier way to do this. Aha! I found it! Here you go. Give us a second.
I'm actually gonna make a place for a big jungle. Oh, never mind. Those are jungle shacklings.
Shacklings. Shacklings. Yeah, I call it that.
Jungle shacklings.
Do you have two jungle wood?
That's what? I have two spruce.
Fun jungle. Brent, fine. I'll bring it up.
No.
Don't worry, I can make it look good.
I don't like things looking good. Don't hurt me.
After to the oh no, some skills pretty well. It's all the way it would do. I don't even know what is mine.
What is that?
Yo, dude! Dude, I'm almost dead!
Oh my god! What are you hitting me with?
A diamond pick.
A piece?
Yeah, now I can do anyone. Dude, the pick's almost dead because of you.
Me? No! You little piece of...
Hey, that was not unarmed.
I'm gonna kill you now. No, I'm not kidding. Vroom, vroom, get out of your mom's car. Vroom, vroom!
No, what? What'd you do? Mr. Dino, where did I go?
Where are you? Up the vine. I like your somebody.
I'm like, I'm a pig. Oh! I'm taking your gear. Took your gear. Because you keep screwing me over here, take your gear. Actually, the room, we need to be.
Screw you over.
No, you keep trying to. Dude, we need. Ooh! Wait, we need a string. Dude, perfect. I took the bell. You know why? Look. Brennan! Stop!
I'm gonna kill you. You're gonna kill me again.
No, I killed you, Brennan, because you were trying to ruin the episode. This is only episode 2. No, this is your first episode being in the factions. Or whatever. Yo, what?
What?
I need to pause the recording. Oh, that sucks. We could have had this right now. We could have had that. Efficiency IV. Oh, but he's pretty salty right now. But I was mad at him. He's pretty salty about that. Yeah, look. I saw his own name tags. But now we're left on our own. Which I kind of figured would happen anyway eventually. Because he gets salty. He tends to get salty pretty easily. And he got salty again. Man, the good old days when it was just me and Ben. Wait, why is it not... Oh, you're supposed to go in there, chicken egg. Alright, let's see. What can we get from this anyway? Punch one, that sucks. Sharpness 3, so... Should be same with a diamond sword if we wanted it. But I'd like to get... What's a book enchant? Fortune 2, that's... Something we're gonna need to get. Alright, now, let's go check out. We don't have any gravel, so. Wait, where's his chest? He made a chest. I saw an iron shovel in it. Because I gave him my shovel. And then he died, I think. I don't know. He would have died. Oh, it's in my inventory. Good thing I saw. Alright, now let's go spawn. Alright, we're on a hunt for nothing but gravel. Alright, that happened. Cause that's kind of a crappy spawn right now. Crappy shop, I mean. Not spawned. Well, spawn could improve, but you know what, hey, it's day one. I think this is day one, if I'm correct. Really, I need to go in there and you've got to be kidding me at this. It's come to this. What? Thank God fire spread sucks on this server. Holy crap. Well, I mean, I'll take that, I guess. But, oh God. There goes a lava bucket. There's one. Another one bites the dust. Alright, where's some gravel? We need some flint. And I hate this right now, swimming. I don't like it. Oh God, here we go. This is gonna take an hour. But yeah, this nether portal room's going pretty good. Brandon came up with pretty much the whole design for it, which is why it's pretty... But it's pretty sad that he has just had to RQ like that. I just had to quit because they had to have a second to breathe and explain to him I'm almost dead, how many levels I had, and explain to him, that's why I paused the video. The purpose of the recording was to get stuff done, not to sit there and get trolled the whole time. Especially on such an early episode. Alright, that's enough right there, but yeah. Slash home. Oh, we only had one iron too. Good thing we didn't waste it for a shovel. I wasn't even thinking that. Huh. Well, we have an iron block there, but still. Yeah, let's take this. Alright. This is scary. Alright, let's put away any valuables. So, Bobo. That. Other chest. Blah, 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 blah. Let's just make a common stone axe. And a stone shovel for some of that soul sand. Yep. Alright, now let's get some more food because I know we have like this tons of steak. Where'd it go? No. Why would he do that? Wait, what? Why would... You're absolutely kidding me. You know how he burned to death in lava earlier, guys? Yeah, well, you know what he had? Over a stack of steak in his invent, apparently. That I was smelting. He took it, and he had it, and now it's gone. Oh, we need to replace that. Here we are. Oh, good to be back in the Nether. We had a nice time with it last season. We got level 28. I got level 33. Level 35, I think it was, actually. Just because I would not leave this area. We need to get some Netherrack to finish his design. He designed 50% of it. I designed the other 50%. But he started out with making the room when I was getting some sugar cane, and now he's just gone. Just like that. He'll be back in last season. He already quit too, halfway through, off camera. He's just like, well, I'm done. I hate it. I'm done. But he's back now, so that's just how it rolls usually. So being at level 8, we're not terribly far away. It's still a good distance away. Yo! Disgusting right here. You see how rare this is on, this is very, very, very rare on multiplayer to spawn right next to it. Single player seems like a guarantee that you spawn right next to it. But multiplayer, no, it's pretty rare. And what is it? One block is three blocks in the overworld or something crazy like that. It's something like that. Not quite sure, but it's something crazy. I think that's what it is. One block here is three blocks in the overworld, so this is where we're gonna have to probably make all of our trains and stuff to other places. I don't know. But same thing as we did before, when we're not using it, when this is not being used, Nether portal, we're just gonna clog it, make it so nobody comes through it. Stop singing, guest. We don't need your music. We need levels. Oh. That happened. Because, I mean, it would be pretty nice to be able to sell some of this to the shop. Get some money. Buy some lapis. Never bought lapis from the shop. I sold lapis. No, never bought, never sold to the shop, ever. So, it's kind of like... very new. I usually last season. Why the frick are you chasing me? I don't like you. Yeah, that was fun. Me and Bram, we took out this huge thing. We got like five stacks or so. It was fun. Oh, he's here. No, I'm afraid. I don't like him. He's mean. Back off, bro. Where'd he go? Come on, he's just ruining the episode. I didn't even... when did he join? Oh, when I was doing... wait, was that the... oh, the mining. We were mining and then it came up. I must have thought it was a level up or something. Because I didn't comprehend this. It's... it being in the same color is confusing at times. Someone could do a sneaky log on while you don't even know it. And then next thing you know, you did. Alright, well there's that. Now we can do slash home. We're almost back up to where we be in levels. I saw that with a creeper, I'm like, I'm dead. Goodbye. Goodbye, everything. We need to make quite a few of these. Six. So, actually, let's just make two. Yep. And then, let's do his design here. No, what the? Come on. All right. Sweet, now let's plop out this and light. Let's light it off. That's sweet. Oh. Yeah, but we're on fire. A typical side effect of Nether. Wait, did we have... oh, I was gonna say, did we have the perfect amount? That's been happening too often lately, where I just get the perfect amount. You can't even see that polished granite. That's sad. Wait, what? Oh, there. Oh, and then this. Oh, God. Oh, no. No, that's not looking good. Ah, Flint Steel's almost dead anyway. We can do this quick. It's not gonna hurt us, where is it? We need the stick still. I'm disappointed that didn't work. Alright, let's scale it. Oh, he's doing his thing over here. Vision / MC top. He's probably already top. Oh, on the top. Alright, /MC top /MC score board keep. Oh, wait, what? Oh. So, unarmed, which I haven't been doing much of. Killed one zombie. Taming, which I can do some. Sword, don't really care about that. Fishing, I'd like to get up, and alchemy definitely needs to get up. Just trying to find the top. I've got to be nearing it, right? Oh, this works for me. This really works for me. Nether war, obsidian, golden breastplate. I do not mind if I do. Let's say Bryn has a bad experience in the Nether, and that is prolonging. Yeah. He's always had a very rough time in the Nether, and it's not letting up anytime soon, from what I see. It sucks. Wait, I can't super break this? What? That's bad. I should be able to super break anything I want. And I wanted to super break that. So I should be allowed to. Let's say no to that. What about this area? Oh, this area is looking not too promising. Looking very death-defying. This blaze spawner up there. Alright, so that would be northeast. Northeast. Come on, stairs out. Ooh, I suddenly like stairs a lot. Maybe he burned it. No, I was about to say maybe he burned it up. That's just a little. He's crazy dino for a reason, but that's a little too crazy. I mean, of all ways to kill yourself on purpose, burning yourself. I mean, that's just harsh. Oh, there's more another. Pretty much all we needed, and some blaze rods, of course. So let's go get some of them. Oh, saddle, that's nice. And we collected a large chest while we were on it, so. Come on. Ah, pretty good. While we were on it, meaning they got it, and it was a saddle. There was no blaze rod from that, you gotta be kidding me. I hear a ghast, but I don't see one. That's scary. That's a wither skelly. Or normal skelly. Either way, I'm scared. Alright, so finally got all of our dead bushes have unfortunately died. Yeah. I found two chests already, Brandon. So I have two golden chest plates, two flint and steels, a saddle, four obsidian, and almost a stack of nether wart. And I just killed two wither skeletons, and I didn't get one wither head.
So I'll make a nether wart farm.
It's not gonna be a real point to have another farm if I can't find the freaking place. I know where one of the spawners are, just kind of maybe lost the spawner. Mm-hmm. Yeah, where is that spawner anyway? But there's the blaze. Where Skelly? You are my friend with Scar Cole. Really?
Do you think that you would get that lucky?
Hey, I've been getting pretty lucky. Don't you remember what I came across today when I first mined our area?
Nope.
13 diamonds?
Nope.
That's pretty incredible, but that was... I don't know what that was exactly. Other than just insanity. Come on, I killed two blazes, not one blaze rod. Ooh. Why are you running, friend? I almost just fell in lava. Yeah, I was just saying, I saw you... Oh!
What?
Yeah, I saw that you burned to death, and then I started talking about how you have some, history with the Nether. Don't you? Some pretty bad history. With Nether experiences. On the previous SMP season.
That's probably why I had so many deaths.
Honestly,
but,
about
but
half
I'm
of those
I'm
deaths
happy
at least.
Molly had a lot more deaths than me.
I only have one blaze rod and I just killed like... This is getting quite ridiculous, bro.
Do you have any soul sand?
27. But I'm right by a big pit of it. Wait, question.
Well,
when you were mining...
Why am I asking you?
Wait, did you die with all that soul sand? Because I saw you were getting that whole pile.
No. I did slash home with 1.5 hearts.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Okay. That's good. Not the fact that you had died
only,
still,
only
but...
if I could do that in the last SMT.
Yeah, dude, we would have been freaking stacked. How come you couldn't do that then?
I don't know. Just didn't feel like it.
Man, completely agree with you there. Remember, I died with like all my good stuff because of lava too. Last SMP, I thought I could swim out of it, but then it kind of said no.
It
did. Yeah. Then it kind of didn't do what I thought it was going to do. And yeah.
Okay,
wait,
dude.
What? That thing was like freaking Superman, dude.
What?
It took forever for it to die. I'm just like, what? Die already.
What did?
This freaking blaze. May I just be sitting there just like, oh wait. I may or may not accidentally have done Giga
Drill. Did you just say may or may not?
Yeah.
May or not.
Yeah, what you got against it, bro? How many? Two of you joining the party, Superman here. So I had three, two spawned, I have four. So I have like, every two blazes I kill, I get one blaze rod from. Up. Yep. I used the Giga Drill. Kind of self-explanatory, isn't it?
What?
Yeah, none of these blocks were there on my screen. It told me they were all gone. So. Oh.
You got screwed there, boy. I know you're gonna be crushing me in my. Yeah, level 56 for mining. All freaking ready.
Man, this guy just being a jag, just camping. I don't like him. That's this one Blaze, right. Dude, this one Blaze is being a meanie.
Do we have any iron somewhere?
Huh? No, nowhere.
I'm gonna use your
actually, we don't have any.
That's okay.
It's almost halfway broken, but I mean, I guess why not.
I just need to get one of the rare swords in the game.
Which one? Emerald?
Diamond.
You found diamond?
Yeah.
How much?
5.
Well, right there, man. We could break me and... I can't talk today, I'm sorry. We have 13 diamonds to enchant with, and we both need an axe, right?
Why?
For fighting?
No.
Why?
Swords.
You do?
Swords are a lot better with enchantments.
Nope. The axes are still better. Maybe I can... I need to talk to Xander about letting fire respect be on axes. Oh, God. Holy crap. What the frick?
Why? He's not letting that?
No, it can't be made, but he can maybe code it so that it could. Oh, yo, jeez.
Ooh.
I'm home. I'm home for good. No, I'm actually almost dead. Had a blaze incident.
That's why I heard. Ooh.
I'm home, bro. I'm home, brother. Home for
Look
Christmas.
How big this Nether wart farm is. It's right behind. Look at it. I think I'm gonna stop there.
Oh, there, yeah, but like width-wise.
Right, here's like the pathway to get back, because it's so slow to get back.
Oh, I saw you were making another row.
No.
I'll do that later.
I used to hold...
What? Why'd you look at me like that?
Because you said that you're making another row.
I said later. I'll do that later.
Oh, you're already planning.
I have 56. Bone meal, you can't. You can't. It's nether wart. Dude, I just planted all of it and I still have 8 left. For smelteries.
Look how pretty that is.
And we still don't have a freaking level 30 enchant.
Dude, one just grew.
Fully?
Look at this kid.
It's not full. Brit, whoa!
Fridge. They grow up so fast. Look at him.
They dig up so fast.
You're aging so fast, boy.
Wait, dude, where's all the leather?
I don't know.
Did Brandon?
Yeah?
Did you have the leather when you burned to death earlier?
I don't know.
I think you did.
No, I didn't.
Look at my golden chestplate.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Be gold with me. Uh-huh. I tossed you a gold chestplate behind you.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is full?
Brent, I found it in the chest.
I don't have any iron. Guess what I do have? The diamond. I have those diamond.
Alright, what I need you to do. Do we have, where's our sand? There we go. There she is. We only needed that 9.
See, I swear to God that axes are better than swords, because I'm making something right now.
A diamond axe, I know what you're making. Dude, you get extra damage, and you know what it does?
What?
Shreds armor. It destroys armor so quick. That golden chestplate is... How much durability do gold chestplates have?
You better be right.
You made Betty?
Yup.
Dude... When MCMMO axes are much better. Hey, Brent, want to see something cool? Watch this. Look at me. Watch. Boom. Wait. How can I do this? Wait, how do I do this? Why do I do this? How do I do this? Wait, how do I level up? Wait, it did it earlier! Wait, how does this work? Oh, earlier I was right clicking to eat some apples, and I must have done it on the ground, and it summoned a bunch of animals. It summoned a horse to me, and I suffocated.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, it sounds funny. Hey, Brent, do you have a
sounds
piece of coal anywhere?
Like a bunny. What?
Do you have a piece of coal anywhere? Wait, where are the diamonds? Wait a second. I think I had the diamonds on me when you...
Oh, no, they're in here.
The 7.
Yeah, I know.
We should have had...
You said to make an axe, but I made a diamond pickaxe, too.
Oh, you made a diamond pickaxe. So that's 6. And yeah, that's right. All right. Fair enough.
Okay, when it's night, I'm going to go up and fight some mobs. I just need some more armor.
Yeah, I'm making a diamond axe, too. Where's our wood?
I like it how this was just supposed to be my chest.
No, well then you put that chest down and you put all my gear in it. When I died, you collected it all and put it all in there.
Do you have any freaking, like,
Can iron? You toss me that, No. Can you toss me the, glass?
No.
Why?
No, I'm getting it.
Oh, sweet.
It's night, I'm going.
We can make 9 different potions. There's no reason, sorry. I'm gonna make a brewing room. Not now, but later on in the series, make a brewing room.
Looks like there's no creepers right outside. Nope.
Okay, now where are the buckets? Where are the buckets, bro? Wait, I'll make this chest, I think. Oh, here's the milk bucket, here's the lava bucket. I'll drink the milk bucket. And over here. I'll place lava. And place that there. Sweet. Because the chicken, they ain't going back there anytime soon.
This is an island.
What we're on right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. If you look, I think it's that way. South. Yeah, look south and you'll see,
Yeah, I know.
See it?
Big land.
Yeah, oh, there's the leather. Remember how I blamed you earlier for it? Oh, I found it.
I just found a thing where the guardians spawn.
Oh yeah, I found one of the, wait, near our base?
Yeah.
How close?
Really, really close.
I'm coming up. Alright, I'm coming up, Brian. I need you to show me. I'm going to screenshot the cords.
You're TP to me.
Wait, just tell me what the cords are.
I'm not there yet.
Tell me what your cords are.
My cords right now, my X is -130/70, and my Z, no, my X is 1,370, and my Z is -1,370, and my Z is -411.
Yeah, Brent, I know. I just screenshotted it.
I see a guardian.
And I'm just like, screw it.
I see a gear. I see a guard EN.
Brent.
Oh, God. What? Oh, my. my god!
Yeah, you're gonna get mining fatigue. You're not gonna be able to break dirt with your fist. With a shovel, you're not gonna be able to break dirt.
Why?
Because you just got that mining fatigue, and it is OP, I am telling you.
I wanna see a slash home.
Go on, try it.
I'm breaking a bookcase, and they break like crazy. I'm gonna try to break a bookcase with an axe.
Don't actually break it. Well, we don't really have to worry about that, do we?
For 4 freaking minutes?
Yeah, I know. They're OP, bro.
What is wrong with them?
The Guardians?
Yeah, they're freaking OP.
Alright, do we want to make strength pots?
Yeah, sure. Then we can make speed with just sugar. Sugar! Yes, please!
Oh my god! Finish up!
Oh, dude, Nether wards are ready. Some.
Alright, feed them.
Oh, herbalism. That's nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna want to start. I can't talk today. I cannot talk today at all. What am I even gonna do? Bookcases. Alright. Book. 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 Now these. Yes.
Good boy.
Boom. Sweet. Yeah. Yo, we can finish it. Cause there's this. Book.
I actually Books? Know how to make speed. Low speed for 3 minutes.
Bookshelf. Dude, look at this. Level 30. Level 30. Level 30. But let's just nerf it with some torches.
There you go.
There we go. Now level 30 still. My god.
Let's do speed 3. Here.
Wait, speed 3?
Wait, no, just normal speed, I mean.
Put speed in there.
Oh, you're gonna make it more. All of these are speed.
Really?
Yep.
That's all we had, Brandon. So we have 9 speed potions.
Should've made 6.
Alright, may as well do this while. Because now we can't make strength potions, because we need to get more glass. And we don't have that, so... Oh, we have 51 sand.
Oh, now it's speed 2.
Man, I didn't think it was going to be... Yeah, I know, the one is. But, never mind, I'll do it.
What?
I was going to ask you to go into the Nether to get some glowstone. But I'm like, wait, Brandon, Nether, no, I'll do it.
Isn't that redstone to make it longer?
No, it would... I think redstone... I know someone told me before, I think it was the Minecraft Wiki, that redstone does something. You can give it a go. But if I'm correct... No, glowstone makes it longer. Oh, wait, no.
That doesn't,
glowstone that makes it higher.
And redstone makes it... less longer, I'm guessing? Yeah, because it's dorking. Blistering melon is for weakness?
Wait, how did you fall into lava anyway? How did you do something like that? Oh, I see. You broke some and then the lava started to flow.
Yeah, I thought I had enough time. Yeah!
Bruh, now, in the now Nether?
It's just normal speed for 8 minutes.
Yeah, just as a heads up, in the Nether, the lava goes
faster.
Much faster. I mean, I guess it's kind of too late for the heads up. But, heads up. You're welcome. You'll thank me. Once you don't die. I don't know. We can sell nether quartz to the shop, right? Do slash warp shop.
Somebody griefed it.
Brennan.
What?
They restarted the whole server. The spawn, the shop, the everything.
Dude, they griefed it.
You mean because the signs aren't there?
Yeah.
No, that's just because Xander didn't do it in one time. He's taking his time on doing it.
So he's lazy.
No, well, that's kind of what I was... That's kind of what I was trying to reword. Although he is showing symptoms. Restarting the whole server instead of rebuilding. I would have just rebuilt, to be honest with you.
He made a new server?
He restarted the server. That's why it's a whole new world. That's why MCMMO restarted.
Uneven! It's uneven! Need to make it even! Even Steven.
Why'd you punch me, Brent? Haven't you learned already what that caused this to happen?
No!
I see, I'm coming for you.
Yeah, go slowly, motherfucker.
Alright, so...
I'm gonna walk out if you do that one more time.
We need to get iron, actually. We need gold.
Why?
We need, like, everything, dude.
Everything. It's awesome. Everything is dumb. What? Apple? Nom.
Bro, we actually need... Ooh, I'll give you an idea of what's at right there. That's a good idea.
You ready? I'm just gonna wait till all of them are ready.
So yo, bro, heads up. There's speed 2. Wait, I think we can go more, can't we? Nope, speed 2 is the only thing possible.
Don't last 8 minutes.
Try redstone. Try the redstone.
Dude, I did do it. It made it just speed.
Do we have any gunpowder? Oh, redstone resets?
Yeah. But it makes it longer.
Oh, it makes it longer?
Yeah, but it resets the speed to just normal speed. I know what to do. You shouldn't be happy. Tim shouldn't be happy because I know what to do.
Oh god, here we go.
I'm just making a cactus farm. Nothing can go wrong.
AKA, the world is doomed.
How do you know?
Because I speak dino.
How do you know I'm gonna throw all my diamond stuff in there?
I don't doubt you. I don't doubt that.
I'm gonna make the cacti at least 3 apart.
Dude, that's what we have to do. Fill the whole row with the potion.
I don't know what to say. I'm stupid.
They don't say anything at all, bro.
I have the same side effects as you, Tim.
That's me?
I don't know what to say. I can't talk.
No, bro, I can't talk because I'm just screwing up on everything I'm saying. Alright, you want to make the farm area or no? Alright, let's go make the farm area. I'm guessing this is where you want to make all the farms. Oh, cactus farm right here. Okay, we always keep this as a walkway. This will always be a walkway. What would I... Yeah, alright.
Dude, the cactus has to be at least...
You need to make the roof 4 tall. And spread the cacti out a bit.
Yeah, so, like... But it won't just break on its own, will it? Unless we put slabs.
We could do that later to automatically farm this stuff, because I was thinking the same thing, automatically farming.
And then put hoppers.
I was thinking about automatically farming with the cocoa beans, because having pistons come up and push them down and having hoppers go all the way around. But you know what, Brent? Do you remember how much iron we had last season? Mm-hmm. If we do that again.
We don't have a problem.
Yeah, if we have that much again, then, which we will eventually.
Because,
honestly, Xander, Fastman X isn't on the server anymore.
Why?
He's banned.
Xander is?
No! Now I summon the dog. Brent, watch out, watch out, watch out. Wait.
Sit, doggy, sit.
Wait, no, he's never gonna die.
Why?
He's never gonna... Right?
Why?
Oh, he has. He's gonna live for 4 minutes. Well, that was
God,
a good four
no.
minutes.
No.
Yep. Go eat, Brandon.
That's sad.
He only has 4 minutes to live. What?
Did I kill him?
I just used tree feller. I broke a log. Are you kidding me?
Can I kill him?
Don't. Let him live out his 4 minutes of life.
That's actually really sad.
Yeah, it is. I don't get that. I think, yeah, I don't get that at all. I don't like that. No, look, he's teleporting around to be with me. Here, buddy. Have some steak. Yes.
I actually feel like I'm gonna cry right now.
Have some steak. It's okay. I'll make these 4 minutes the happiest 4 minutes of your only life.
No, get in your cage!
Holy frick. I love you, Mr. Wolf, and always remember that.
Now get in your god dang cage.
Now get in your cage before I have to call the cops.
That you're gonna die in 4 minutes.
Yeah, so you may as well listen.
You may
as well listen, you got nothing to lose. You got 4 minutes to live anyway.
I would be freaking like, the only reason I'm sad is that the noise they make when they die. They're like,
wait, does it actually start to die?
Oh god, if it does, I'm gonna kill it.
If it starts to die, I am going to kill it.
I'm just gonna stay here.
It's killing you, Brian. It's killing you.
No! I'm gonna kill it!
It's got 4 minutes to live. What kind of sick, cruel world is this?
How do you tell?
Get him! What?
You better let me kill you.
Wait, come get your... Yo!
You let me kill you.
You know what I did? That wasn't even my wolf. I made my wolf stand up and I punched you with my fist. Next thing I know, you just go sideways. Just sit there and watch the wolf, the poor thing. That's sad.
I need to kill it right freaking now, because I will. As you
I will get there eventually. You better watch out, because now it's just like, you better watch out, I will get there eventually. Heads up, bro.
If it does start dying slowly, I'm going to freaking kill it.
I don't blame you. Put it out of its... No, don't. Brent, it's a puppy. Just like Beretta, bro.
Killing
it actually is only a puppy. It was just born and it dies 4 minutes later.
It's one of those not lucky ones.
Minecraft is a cruel game. No, this plugin is a cruel plugin.
Yeah, I know, you freaking
spawn in an animal, 4 minutes later, it's dead. The frick is this? Freaking Call of Duty.
If it starts dying slowly, do you allow me to kill it?
No, because then it will know that I gave its life away.
I don't care.
Give its life away. I don't know.
I'm gonna freaking kill you.
You're like, yeah, dude, you sound like freaking Kato right now. No, who's Marcus? I will kill you. I will.
Wait, how do you tell how long it has until it dies?
Well, Brandon, you just ask the vet. How long until my dog's dead?
5 seconds.
Okay, it's dying.
Oh my god! It just died!
You did it! No, it's like bull rush you.
Dude, it made a lava sound and then it just went sideways.
It went lava sound?
Yeah, it went...
Extinguishing the flame.
Yeah,
it was the dog on fire.
Girl on fire! AKA the stupid freaking dog on fire. But dude, just think, it's a wolf. It'll kill you. Oh, now I'm happy.
Yeah, but it was my pet wolf. But it wasn't your pet wolf.
Oh, haha.
But it loved you. You're just like, you've got to be kidding me, Tim, really?
It didn't love me.
Yeah, it did.
As you heard me say, it didn't love me when he was alive. I'm cruel. I swear I actually just heard a freaking bark.
It's coming for you. It's coming for you. From the afterlife, here he comes. I almost just punched you in the face with my pickaxe. Things you can only say in Minecraft.
Yeah.
I'm gonna punch you in the face with my pickaxe. Get over here, boy.
It's your pickaxe.
Yeah.
With your pickaxe. Huh?
Yes. Bro, look at this farm. This farm is just... This has been a pretty successful episode, but... It is that time of the episode, Brandon.
No!
Yes, it is. Considering this episode's been going on for an hour and 5 minutes now.
5 minutes is a charm.
Potion of poison.
No! 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 No, 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 no!
It is that time of the episode, Brandon. Where every dino has to come at a certain time in their life. It is the time where a certain dino in their life, at where a dino has to go at a certain time in their life.
I will kill you like
at a certain
I did to my
end of their life.
I will kill you like I did to my family.
Here I come. Oh wait, you know what I just realized?
What?
You died, right? You died this episode. Dinos are officially extinct. Cause you died this episode.
You don't know, my brothers and sisters could still be out
They're
there.
Dead.
So I killed
They're
them.
Dead.
Yeah, I know, I killed them.
You're dead. Oh, well, dude, that one punch just leveled me up to level 23. So I'm going to call this quits here, farming up some of this sugarcane.
I'm going to beat Tim and Laxos level.
No, you won't.
I'm an
And
idiot.
There we go. We just finished. What the frick? We just finished off the sugarcane farm, and we will be cocoa farm.
You mean Coca-Cola?
Yes. And there's some iron.
No exchange of talk.
We're making, no guys, guess what this is our coke farm? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What kind of coke?
We're getting hot tonight.
What kind of...
Dude, freaking platoon. We gonna get hot.
You mean, crapper?
Did you say come here, you crapper? Come here, you crapper. Give me some. What the frick is this? What is life?
I don't want to make it.
What?
No, not trying to take it anymore.
Oh, jeez.
Anymore. And the freaking episode.
You're just like, I'm done.
And the freaking
episode. Just
end
it.
And the episode. I'm gonna kill you!
Give me a second. Do you have any gunpowder?
I am going to kill you.
Wait, Brent, do you have any gun... Wait.
You're lucky, because I have four.
Can you toss me some?
No.
Where are you?
No.
You wanna come home?
Next episode, we might even explore... Oh, frick, where are you?
I'm at that base area.
Oh, there you are, you motherfucker. Hold on, let me eat this raw mutton from your friend Sheepy.
Where are you?
Wait. Oh, those dodges.
Brad, can you TP to me quick?
Can't get me. Can't get me.
Here, meet me at spawn.
Why?
I need that gunpowder.
You need
Toss
that
me the gunpowder and then wait here.
Okay, I will. Don't worry.
Alright, I just need... Yo.
Get on the water slide.
Alright, just wait there, okay? It'll only be a second, alright?
Yeah, kid. Oh, you're making TNT, I bet.
No, because, Brandon, you only gave me four. Actually, I think that's all you need.
Yeah,
but,
Brandon,
I told you to wait there, so... I can't blow up spawn. Well, I could. But...
No!
Alright, Brandon, just don't move, alright?
Oh, dude, I moved.
No, I'm coming to you.
The cow spawner.
Here, where are you? All right. I saw that was a creeper in there. I'm like, Brandon. Brandon, now don't move. Don't take any fall damage, okay? Good luck. Have fun. No!
You missed me.
No. Meet me at the home. Meet me at the home base.
How much gunpowder did that take?
All of it.
Don't worry, there's some more creepers at spawn.
Wait, Brim, meet me here.
Oh, frick!
Brim, meet me here at the home base.
Did I just blow up spawn? Bye-bye.
Are you at home? Well, you know what? That's not your fault. The internet didn't torch it. Are you at the home base? Where are you?
Don't hit me. I have 2 hearts. It failed.
No, I didn't.
It did.
No, I didn't.
I swear to God, it did.
No, it didn't.
I swear to God, it did.
Well, that was all I had.
You ain't look, accurate, dude. Bro.
Wait. No, this is actually a glitch. It's not missing. It says, I didn't miss any of them. Hey, exclamation point. Sorry, but you can't damage that here.
What the frick?
This ain't spawn, bruh. Well, what a salty way. You know what? I'm going to have Xander credit me with that. Poison 2, splash potion 3. I'm going to have them credit me with that, get them back, because that was kind of, yeah. But I'd like to thank you all for watching this SMP episode. Oh, wait, that's right. I needed to do this before the video ended.
If you're watching this, Xander, hi. Even though I just...
No, he can't watch it.
Yeah, he can.
No, he can't.
I can if he wants.
No, he actually can't. That's kind of like a rule of the SMP. We can't watch each other's videos because
I
of, like,
watch
mods and stuff.
Is.
He doesn't post them. He doesn't record. The freak you talking about, G?
I stalk him at night.
Why do I not doubt that?
Because you're weird like me.
Yo, bro, you're freaking creepy. You're scary. You're not supposed to be scary, Dino. You're supposed to be crazy, Dino. Not scary. Oh, well, that one just crapped an egg. Thank you for that crapping of an egg. Join you next time here on We Crap Eggs. Ooh, you like this, don't you? Come on. Chicken, just freaking move. Move.
3, 2, 1. Let's have some fun. I'm in the playhouse jumping on trampoline. I fell and sprained my ankle.
Well, let's have some fun. Sprain my ankle jumping on a tree.
One really dancing? That white chicken was just.
White chicken be like, yo, that's a food song. Alright, but anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this episode where we waste our iron to make hoppers. When Brandon doesn't have full iron armor yet, we have anvil, we have iron block, and we have hoppers. That would. Oh!
You did that twice! Give it!
Wait. There's that. Wait, can you toss.
Now!
Oh, wait, where is it?
Give me it.
Wait, that one's... Wait.
You better give me it right now.
Alright, Brent, can I have that seed quick? I'm gonna make the chicken. Brent, I have levels. Brent, please. I have 21 levels.
I mean for you. It's him. Watch.
Like, thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like because this was...
Jeff the Killer!
A pretty fun episode. And we're just hiding. He's just walking right by us. Such a noob. And if this was a fun episode to record, so make sure to leave that like. Subscribe for more. And make sure to go check out the other SMP episode season 2. And Brandon's about to die. I never got his seed, so we can't breed the chicken.
Dude, where the hedge are you?
Yeah. So I'll see you all next time.
Where
goodbye.
Are you?